really has to go, does go, tight. Oh, giving it out. The winner was Herschelle Gibbs, who's brilliant. Fast and dead-eyed. A little strike for the South Africans that'll mean a lot to them at this stage because it hasn't been good going for them tonight. By Jacques Kallis, the judgment in that is just top class. Gibbs is so quick. And so often the direct hit wins. David Hussey went, Warner himself went.